That's designed so we cannot see you.
Good morning.
Welcome to this third day of LoWeb. And we'll start with some social media facts by Linkfluence. So let's have a look with us. The slides we should have. Here we go. So there were a lot of tweets. So interesting to see the tweets about LoWeb where the peak was during Tim Berners-Lee, and then you can see the lunchtime. So that's interesting too. But a lot of volume. Then next slide. Here are the most popular speakers. Again, Tim Berners-Lee. No surprise, I would say. It was great. I really had so much fun, especially at the end when he started explaining that we should be scared with artificial intelligence. Daniel Kraft, and then Tania Cordray, who spoke on the VFL stage, on the digital transformation stage. And next is the most tweeted and shared pictures, with the selfie from the stage.
That's super.
It makes me think that I should have done that. And then you see Sir Tim Berners-Lee with a Tesla, because we sent a Tesla to pick him up in Roissy, because we thought the inventor of the web should have the web in his car. So that's funny. And so those are the most viral pictures.
Mm-hmm. That's nice.
How about you, Geraldine? Do you
have this is day three. Day three means that we have this afternoon the startup competition award on that stage with the three selected companies. You will know the winners this afternoon. You will have a lot of workshops today, starting at 10:30 upstairs in the Pullman building. You have Google running some workshops. Don't forget, meet the experts. There are still a few roundtables this afternoon, and really nice one. You can meet VCs. I saw that David Ornick is hosting a roundtable. Is a VC from the Valley, from August Capital. Entrepreneurs such as Jamie Siminoff. Please register. It's a nice moment. It's upstairs this afternoon in the Pullman building.
Okay. Great. And as far as the content, have a look, but it should be pretty dense with Maker Movement, with Minister Macron coming, mm-hmm. and this afternoon, the closing, as you said.
The closing session with the Startup Competition Awards.